Ja.
I'm at your service tonight.
I see there's not much going on around here. So you've stayed here on your own?
Quite so. All by myself. All the others were either killed by the Cumans or fled to Ratte.
I'm sorry to hear that. And what's keeping you here, alone?
My older brother ran away with the wandering players. So when our father was on his deathbed, he made me swear I'd never leave our home.
I can see you took your vow seriously.
I did. But it's starting to get dangerous around here. Again.
The Cumans.
If it were Cumans, I'd grab an axe and that would be that. But a week back, some rabble made their way through here. They begged me for food, and mark my words, they weren't taking no for an answer. If they'd been just a tad hungrier, I swear they would have stormed the cottage.
There are gangs like that around, true enough. I saw the mess they left behind. Savages.
It was horrible. People tried to find shelter in the church. But them dogs was waiting. They knew too well that's where folk would try to hide.
And where did you hide?
By the grace of God, I got my family away into the woods.
But I don't see your family with you. I hope those bastards didn't sniff them out.
No, no. It takes better man than them to track me down. I sent my wife to Ratte with some others.
Do you think folk will ever go back to their homes?
Oh, I don't know about Scallets, but the folk here are sure to want to come back. The only thing they're missing is spiritual support.
Do you mean the priest?
Indeed. When the land's at war, noblemen fight to protect their property. But simple folk want someone to tend their souls.
Of course. But it was the Scallets parish priest who ministered here, wasn't it?
He did. But there's been no sign of him since the attack. Or at least he's definitely not in Ratte among the refugees.
That's true enough. I didn't see him there.
But if you're interested, young fella, maybe you could help us find the priest we need here.
Isn't it up to the bishop to appoint a priest?
Oh, you're probably right. But he don't seem interested in doing it. Why waste time finding a priest for a village with just one old fool in it?
Yeah, you're probably right. I can always ask. But I've really got no idea where to start.
I can help with that. A few years ago, there used to be another priest in Scallets. Simon, I think his name was.
Simon. Father Simon. I remember him. That's the one who went missing, right?
Aye. I don't want to spread rumours, but they say he was in love with his housekeeper. And then she died somehow, poor thing.
That's not a story I've come across.
It only reaches folk who care for such tales. Well, to finish the story, Simon left the parish and ran away. You know that already. There was neither sight nor sound of him for a long time. Until this spring, he showed up here.
And what's he doing here?
That's just it. People say he's become a hermit.
All right. And where can I find him?
I couldn't tell you exactly, but you could start by talking to that girl's parents. Well, they live on a farm nearby, and it's likely they know more. They may even have had words with him.
I'll go and see what they have to say for themselves.
God go with you, lad, and I pray you find him. If some heathen stabs me in my sleep, I'd rather have a decent burial.
Don't worry. I'll bring someone.
May the Lord watch over you.
Hey, is someone there?
My humble greetings. How may I help?
I'm looking for the priest, Father Simon, and I heard you might know of him.
Simon? What do you want him for?
I'm looking for the priest who used to take care of St. James, and the locals tell me they saw him around here.
I don't know if I can help you there. He'll never go back to his parish if you ask me.
Very well. What is it you want to know?
Where can I find him? He's said to be wandering around here somewhere.
I heard that too, and I'm inclined to believe it, even though I haven't seen him myself.
How come?
After our poor Mary went to her rest, we used some of the money he'd paid us to put a cross up by the roadside. And lately, there's been wreaths of comfrey turning up next to it. I don't take them there, nor my husband neither.
You think Simon does?
Who knows? Maybe it's a miracle. I could believe anything. But there's not been fresh ones for a while, so perhaps he's moved on elsewhere again.
I see. Can you tell me where that cross is?
Certainly. There are settling tanks for the mines to the west of Scallets. On the hill above them in the woods, there are several paths. Mary's cross is by one of them, close to the brook.
All right. Thanks. I'll be going.
Very good, then. And if you do find him, let him know that we have no hard feelings.
I'll tell him.
God be with you.
Yeah. It's too deep here. Yeah. This must be that cross. Mary's mother was right. Someone did lay flowers here recently. I should have a look around and see if there's comfrey growing anywhere nearby.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
I've come for the priest. Simon.
There's no one here called that.
There is. Do you take me for a fool?
All right.
Maybe there is someone here. What of it? We're not going anywhere.
I think you should talk less and move your legs more.
And why is that? You think you've got what it takes to beat us?
I might. But it doesn't matter, because I saw you yesterday and then stopped by Talmberg to report. So, unless you'd rather wait for Sir Divish's Captain Robard, you should go now.
Shit! All right, we'll go. How far are they?
Far enough still. If you run, I'm sure you'll get away.
Right. Thanks for the warning.
Oh, thank you, my son. I was beginning to fear I'd never get out of here alive.
Times are hard when brigands roam the land and attack the defenseless.
But they didn't attack me. I saw them raiding birds' nests down by the path, so I took pity on them.
Which makes what they did all the more loathsome. That's no way to repay a good Christian's hospitality.
And to whom do I owe my salvation?
My name's Henry. You may remember me. I'm the son of the Scallet's blacksmith.
Your face does seem familiar. But listen, Henry, I can't help feeling you didn't stumble across me by accident.
It's true. I've come to ask a favor of you.
Me? What on earth could I?
I need you to go back to St. James. The folk there need spiritual guidance. Scallet's is a burned-out shell, and many have died in St. James. They need a priest. Any priest.
I understand, but I have to disappoint you. I gave up my calling. Instead, I've given myself over to repentance.
The people need you. Please understand that.
I understand, but they need a better priest than I.
Do you have any idea what's going on around you? There is war, Father, war. People are dying. They slaughtered folk in St. James who sought sanctuary in the church.
I'm not blind. I do know what's happened.
And yet you want me to go back and tell them that the only person, far and wide, who could serve as their priest, turned them down?
You lay a great burden on me, Henry.
I know that, but the people do need you.
You're probably right. It is my duty. At least for a time. Until they find someone better.
I don't think I'll find anyone better in a hurry.
All right. I'll take what I can carry and go back to St. James.
Thank you. Your parishioners will be very grateful.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
I was just passing and I heard voices, so I've come to see what's going on.
Nothing that's any of your business. Get lost.
We'll see about that, you bastard.
Come here, Lily Liver. Is that the best you could do?
What did you do?
I think you'll find I freed you.
But what about those poor wretches? Did you have to kill them?
Poor wretches? They assaulted you and held you captive. Who knows what they would have done to you?
I know, but that didn't merit a death sentence.
Well, apparently it did.
Merciful God, this is horrific.
Just calm down, Father. Justice would have caught up with them sooner or later. I'm sure their attack on you wasn't their first crime.
I know, but still.
I'm sorry, but there was no other way. With all this chaos in the land, scoundrels like these are crawling from under every rock. The governors throughout the realm are running out of hanging space.
I'll have to bury them.
If it pleases you, Father.
And to whom do I owe my salvation?
My name's Henry. You may remember me. I'm the son of the Scallet's blacksmith.
Your face does seem familiar. But listen, Henry, I can't help feeling you didn't stumble across me by accident.
It's true. I've come to ask a favor of you.
Me? What on earth could I do for you?
I need you to go back to St. James. The folk there need spiritual guidance. Scallet's is a burned-out shell, and many have died in St. James. They need a priest. Any priest.
I understand, but I have to disappoint you. I gave up my calling. Instead, I've given myself over to repentance.
I know your story, Father.
Then you know what I'm guilty of.
Yes, and I don't want to try to make light of it. Your conscience is your own affair. But I know that deep down, you're a good man.
You don't know what you're saying. You don't know me.
But I know what you did. Many priests break God's commandments willy-nilly and aren't the least ashamed.
That doesn't absolve me of my sins. God's law is set, no matter how often it's violated.
You're certainly right, but the people need you. And forgive me for being blunt, but while you can leave the presbytery if you choose, it doesn't absolve you of your duty to Christian folk.
But I'm a sinner. I'm not fit to guide anyone. I'm unworthy to do so.
Priests, bishops, monks, abbots, they're all sinners. Even the Holy Father himself is a sinner. You've done your penance, and now your people need you.
You're probably right. It is my duty. At least for a time. Until they find someone better.
As you say, once things are back in order, there'll be a new priest at St. James, and you can leave if you want.
All right. I'll take what I can carry and go back to St. James.
Thank you. Your parishioners will be very grateful.
Good health, Theo.
I found you a priest.
Really? That's wonderful news. Who is he?
The former parish priest of St. James. I persuaded him to return to live among you, at least for a while.
So you found him?
Yes. He was roaming the woods around here.
Thank God. You'll see. Once there's a priest, people will soon be back.
I hope so.
I've put together a small sum for a new piece, so I thought a portion should definitely go to you, as a reward.
I couldn't possibly take it. You'll need the money to rebuild the village.
As you wish, then. I shan't weigh you down with it.
So, farewell to you, and I hope he gets here soon. Just don't you let him run off again.
I'll keep an eye on him myself. Godspeed to you, Henry. And thank you for your help. Goodbye.